Whoa.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
The way the characters run.
Yeah,
they run. It's just so funny.
So no, here's the bathroom.
Yeah.
Jesus, why is their faces so ugly?
Because we're mummy hunters. Also, if you see there's a guy in the stalls there, you can just ignore him.
Alright, where's my guy?
Let's see the objective. This is your bag here of your stuff, so press E to start.
Whoa.
And look at my table of stuff. Alright, let's see here. We have cat.
I thought your table of shit was for. I thought that was all of our gear. Now I realize it's just yours.
It's mine, yeah. Alright, I'll take the camera.
Flashlight. Oh, there you go.
Capture proof of Medjai, photograph inner tomb sarcophagus, gather evidence of preserved remains, verify. Oh, yeah, all this is
pretty normal stuff. What are things that I should bring with me?
Probably want a torch for now if you want visibility.
What about my flashlight?
And also to explore. You might want to drop the flashlight for now, but you also need the lighter to light your torch. And then you can either grab the compass or the Geiger for evidence, or if you want to take pictures, you can take this camera, but I usually take care of that.
Yeah, I'll take the compass then, I guess.
Okay, I'll take yellow thingy.
Oh yeah, we don't have to worry about, because I put the treasure split between teams, so we don't have to worry about anybody hoarding all the treasure.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Cav, should I bring your antenna or whatever?
Oh, sure, you can.
Set this whole tent on fire.
Yeah. Alright, let's head on in.
How do I turn on the light of my helmet?
Press F.
Okay.
Alright, so this should be kind of like a normal temple we're used to. Alright, let's see here. Alright. I'll go down this way. I'll look around until we find stuff. Wait, do I need to get a picture of remains?
A mummy!
Nope, there's no mummy in here. So I'll close that.
Yeah, I opened it and there's a mummy. Ooh, what's this? Old.
Oh, I heard that.
Oh.
Wait, what the hell? Oh. Fath, are you outside?
And it opened up the mummy thing.
Oh, cool. That means disturbed tomb evidence.
Oh.
I guess extinguish flames for now. Yeah, if a tomb opens without you doing anything, that means it's... that's tremors.
Tremors. Heartbeat. Oak thing.
Oh, I hear it too. Alright, looks like we gotta go through here, so get... Oh, shit. Don't, Oh, I heard you.
Right. You
oh, there's another one up here.
Oh!
What?
You got a slice.
Yeah. Oh, look, I found the treasure room. Or one of the treasure rooms. I'm gonna need the metal detector eventually.
I'll bring it.
Alright. Task. Photograph inner tomb and proof of Medjai. Alright, we pretty much done that. Oh, Marin! God!
I didn't know.
Oh, crap. Let me get out of here. Oh, crap.
My god, no!
Here we are, down here. Hopefully, we don't get screamed at when this opens. That sometimes happens.
That sign.
Like that?
Yep. No, that wasn't a scream. Alright, so here's the treasury room. So for this room, you'll need the metal detector to get through it. I'll do it for you, just to kind of see how it goes, but we'll do that later.
Let me bring it.
Alright, I found one switch to the ancient treasury. We need to find the other. Alright, I found both switches to the treasury already.
Wait, I found a room with nothing in it.
Oh crap, the spirit guy. Spirit Medjai's here. Medjai's spirit form. Oh, hey, Marin. So, see that switch?
Yeah.
When I say three, press that switch.
Alrighty.
Alright. One, two, three. Alright, so now the treasury got open somewhere in the map. That's pretty good, because usually the... oh, damn. It seemed like I was lagging for a second. Oh, hello, here's the hidden treasury.
Yep.
Oh, here's the hieroglyphics. Here.
Oh, shit!
What?
Look at that.
A statue? Oh, fuck!
Hey.
No, there's a mummy. Oh!
Alright, you ready to start this, Marin?
Yeah.
So Rathos is the guy. You can actually pull up Jay and go to research, and every mummy has description about it. So on the right side is what you can expect during the hunt. It's Ket traits. It has the longest vision range, near silent approach, fiercely guards relic. Oh shit, watch out for the spirit form. Oh, but disturbed the tomb too.
So I'm confused by this actually, because what is the spiritual one versus the physical? Like, I don't get it.
The spiritual is this phase, the physical is what we're about to do.
Oh, I get how this works now. So we're about to activate the physical phase right now.
Yeah.
Your silent approach, fiercely guards relic. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Alright, do I press Rathos?
Yeah, you can press Rathos and I'll press the switch. Let me grab the camera too. Oh, let's do this. So we'll be able to go into the tomb.
Tomb?
And if you want, you can grab the treasure from the sarcophagus. And then when we grab that treasure, we're gonna have to look for the switch all over the tomb. So you ready for this? You can throw away the magnet, because you'll need to make room for that.
What, the compass, you mean?
Yeah, the compass, yeah. And you can grab the treasure and we'll get started.
Oh boy. Here we go.
Let's crap, do this. There isn't. Oh, we're shut in. Alright, it's a good idea to kind of split up.
Yeah,
so we cover more ground and finding the switch. Oh, whew. I almost thought I saw him.
Oh,
god damn!
Oh, here's a switch.
Pull it! He's coming for me!
I pulled it!
Nothing's happening. Is it a blue switch?
It was orange.
Crap, no, you're looking for a blue switch. Crap, he's coming for me.
They're coming for me next.
Silhouette of him and us. Oh, I found the switch!
Really?
Yeah, I found the switch. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Where to go? I'm lost.
Oh, there you go. Go. Behind! Oh, turn around! Merrick! Turn around! Come this way.
I was trying to light that guy.
No, you can't light him. That's Rathos. Yeah, make sure to put out all your torches and all.
Wait, how do I put it out?
You can just drop it, or, like, come to the entrance and drop it outside. Trust me, you're not gonna need it. Probably not a good idea to drop it there. Oh, alright, it's out.
Yeah. Forget,
don't worry about it. Alright, let's get ready to turn out our flashlights.
I can't even tell if it's on or off. Okay, if we get close to a wall.
Yeah. Oh. Alright, so.
No,
oh no, don't do that.
No.
I'll do it. Wait, crap.
It won't let you. What?
Yeah.
There you go.
You gotta crouch.
That would have been bad.
Alright, turn out your flashlight, by the way. Alright, I'm gonna take the picture. I'll grab the treasure then. Alright, let's go. Good luck!
I got this!
It's a good idea to split up because he's gonna like focus on us on separate times.
I can't see unless I turn on my headset, man. Or my headlight.
Alright, just take your time with that.
I just turn it
like
on.
Like, if you hear chains around you, turn... What? What?
Chains, I hear chains.
Alright, turn it off and
I hear
just
them
go
too. Oh my gosh, I hear them too, even though I am outside.
Oh, I found the switch. Oh crap, he's around me. Alright, I found the switch, it's not far from the entrance.
I can't tell where I'm going. It's terrible.
Crap. There it is. I opened the switch.
I'm trapped in a room because it's so dark. I can't find the way out.
Alright, I found the switch, so if somebody wants to pull that on three.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm here.
Oh, shit!
Oh!
Oh, God! Ah.
What?
Oh.
Ah, crap.
Here we go.
That's
I got
a
one. Owie.
No
that
red
mummy
dots.
Looks different.
Yeah, this is the royal mummy. So you take a picture of that for objective.
Oh, that blue mummy guy.
Yep.
What was that noise?
After hours of searching, we had finally acquired the relic, only to have discovered its owner was still.
Oh!
Is he wandering around?
No! Scientists were able to mimic Nessie Amun's voice by recreating his mouth and vocal cords with a 3D printer. It allowed them to produce a single sound.